Return to the graveyard. We went there earlier. If you have reasonable short-term memory, you might remember it.
We need to get out of this graveyard. The glass demon's key might help. This gate don't have no keyhole. Weird. This path leads to Undertakers, an old acquaintance of yours, eh, Dan? Can I help you, my musty friend?
Thank you.
Greetings, stranger. I'm Death. It is I who eased the passage of lost souls on their final journey. The hours are hell, but I wanted a job working with people. But hold. Have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue! I've done you once already. I never forget a corpse. It's that pesky Zarok. I'm up to my eye sockets in the ex-deceased. Business hasn't been this brisk since the great massacre of Melomead. I may have to take on an intern. Help you fight Zarok? Of course. If only to get some rest. I'd be off on holiday topping up my tan if it wasn't for that evil old madman. But there is a way to stop him. You'll need the Anubis Stone. It was used by Zarok 100 years ago to create an undead army. The very army that you fought on the day of your, arrow-based mishap. After that most bloody of battles, the Galamir people acquired the stone. To prevent its power being used again for evil, they broke it into 4 and gave each piece to a trusted member of the realm. You'll need to find all 4 pieces to use the stone's power. Then you can summon up an army that can compete with Zarok's elite guard, the terrifying Fazghouls. They sound like a trapeze act, but trust me, they're a lot less fun. Well, I've seen and heard many things on my deathly duties. I could write a book, you know. Of course, no publisher would touch it. All I want these days is romantic fiction and epic poems. Anyway, one piece was buried with the great Moloch chief. His tomb is in this very cemetery. The mayor of Sleeping Village inherited a piece from his predecessor and knows its current whereabouts. There's a rumor that the Witch of Pumpkin Gorge has a piece in her possession, although she may have put that about herself to drum up some tourist fortune-telling trade. Ah, yes. And the 4th and final piece is in possession of the deceased King of Galamir. Assuming he is still deceased, you never know these days, do you? I mean, look at you. But if he is, it'll be locked in his castle vault. Okay? You're very welcome. Now go and stop Zarok before he drives me to an early grave.
By the sandals of the wandering hippie, the famous Moloch Chief's memorial. Dan, didn't Death say Anubis Stone was buried around here?
Thank you. Excellent work, my brother. Let me ruffle your hair. Oh, never mind. But we have escaped. Galomir Plains lies beyond that gate.
Thank you.
the Hall of Heroes, where they feast and make merry unto eternity. Yes, even on a school night.
Dan the man. Tell me, what's a warrior queen got to do to get a guy like you? Don't be shy, baby. I've seen you giving me the eye. You may be weak and feeble like all men, but I like you, Daniel. Here, lover, hold my spear. Grip it tight now, and think of me when you throw it. Thank you.